Hey, what's up YouTube? Alright, today I went ahead and I made another tutorial. This tutorial will teach you how to do basic animation, programming in Visual Basic 2008 Express Edition. As you can see here, I have four picture boxes with four different colors, very, very similar to the electronic game called Simon Says, or Simon. Okay, we have a green picture box, red, yellow, and blue. The green picture box, its name is called Green Pea. Green Pea because green being the color of the picture box and pea being the fact that it's a picture box. Okay, and for the red one, the red picture box, its name is Red Pea, using the same analogy, as well as yellow and as well as blue. Okay, so those are the names of the picture boxes. And then I have a button over here, and the button has a specific name, and the button's specific name is called B_startAnimation. Okay, and then I have down here, I have eight different timers, two timers for each picture box. The first timer will turn on or show the picture box, and the second timer will hide the picture box. Okay, and it goes for the same thing with the red one, the yellow one, and the blue one. Okay, and each one of these timers are all set to 1,000 milliseconds as its interval. As you can see right here, 1,000 milliseconds, which is equivalent to 1 second. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's double click on our button here to show view the code here. Okay, the animation, believe it or not, for this is pretty simple. So we click the button called B Start Animation, and it enables the timer called Green On. Okay, and here's the code for that right here. Green On dot enabled equals true. Okay, then once we know that the green timer will be enabled, then we come down here and let's go ahead and double click on our Green On timer. As you can see right here, green on tick is the timer right here. So underneath the green on, we have two things that happen. Green P, which is the name of the picture box, the green picture box, green P dot visible equals true. And then the timer says call green off timer and make that enabled. Green off, under green off, it says green on that enabled is false, meaning that it disables the previous timer. Okay? So green on that enabled equals false, green P dot visible is false, meaning that the green off timer will hide the green picture box. After it does that, it calls the timer called red on, and enables the red on timer. In the red on timer event, it says green off enabled is false, meaning it disables the green off timer. And then it says red P dot visible equals true. And then after that, it says red off then enabled is true. Okay, and here's the red off timer, and it says red on is no longer enabled, disable the timer called red on. After that, it says red P is no longer visible. Okay? Yellow on, that enabled equals true, meaning it calls the next timer. Next timer says disabled red off. Yellow P dot visible equals true. Yellow off, that enabled equals true. Okay? And it says yellow off. Yellow off, yellow on is no longer enabled. Yellow P is no, the picture box, yellow picture box is no longer visible. Enable the next timer, known as blue on. Blue on says to disable the previous timer called yellow off. Blue P, visible, show. Show the picture, the blue picture box. After it shows the blue picture box, enable the next timer. Next timer says blue on is no longer enabled. Blue P, that visible, is false, meaning hide the blue picture box. So, blue off dot enabled equals false. Here's the trick. Now, if you wanted to loop, which is not recommended, you could say green on dot enabled equals true. And then in the green on, you would have to disable the blue off timer. But we're not doing that. We're stopping right at the blue. And we're not. Okay? So blue off dot enabled equals false. Okay? That's all the code that you need to know in order to do this simple animation. Very, very easy to do this. Okay? I will not be giving out the code to anybody that asks for the code, because for the fact you're supposed to be learning how to build this from video tutorials off of YouTube, not people handing you the code so you can just go ahead and show your friends or whatever. Learn how to program and then you can impress your friends. Okay, so let's go ahead, and we're going to go ahead now and start it up. Let's go ahead and start up our application. Okay, as you can see right here, we have a blank form. For the fact that each one of the picture boxes, I forgot to mention, is it's each picture box, all the picture boxes by default are not visible. You can do that by going in here. Let's go in here. Okay, I'm going to select all the picture boxes. Come down here. As you'll see that the picture boxes are not visible. Okay, so let's go back up here and let's start our application again. Okay, as you can see, there's our button. Let's go ahead and click the button now and show the simple animation. There's green, there's the red, there's the yellow, and there's the blue, and it stops. Okay, and if we click the button again, green, red, yellow, and blue. Simple animation. Very, very simple to do this. So that's it. That's my video tutorial on how to program simple animation. Programming in Visual Basic. That's it. Thanks a lot for watching. Stay tuned for more exciting videos on more interesting subjects. Thanks a lot for watching. Goodbye.